It's a big day. We're trying to break the world record. Current record is currently held in Australia in a place called Manly. They had just over 1,000 people, so 1,165. So I'm looking around, we can see the crowds coming. There's food here, there's drink here. Everyone's having a good time, the DJs are ready. There's people queuing up around the corner, so we're ready to rock and roll.
I've never done a funky pump before, but looking around today, it's really busy. I know they do one in Cardiff, and we were just happy to come along and try it out for our first time and see how it goes. If we do manage to crack a new world record, that's unreal to be part of, and obviously good for Swansea to host it.
I don't think we quite broke the record, but that doesn't matter. We raised a shitload of money, pardon my friend. I definitely want to have a go at it next year, I think, with a little couple of changes, a little bit more support, a little bit less tweeting saying good luck and more people turning up. Yeah.